how to keep the faith if your prayers are not being answered?
Prayer requires a lot of effort and a lot of struggle. And prayer is our connection to God, and to have a real connection through prayer, it's not as easy as it sounds. Prayer is not doesn't consist of please help me get good marks, help me get a good career, help me help my someone get a cure from an illness. That's a request. You can call it a prayer. It's a prayer, but mostly request. What is true prayer? True prayer that, God willing, is very fruitful. First of all, it's a concentrative prayer, usually of one essence, forgiveness. If we're asking forgiveness from God for our sins and our trespasses, this is one aspect of prayer, and a fervent prayer. It says in the Bible, knock and the door will open. Ask and you will receive. And I forget the third one. But the question is, how hard are you knocking? How hard are you asking? With all your heart, with all your mind, fully engulfed with prayer. When you're fully engulfed with prayer, you only have one request, asking forgiveness of your sins. And if you thrown out all the worldly passions and worldly sins of your heart and achieve that concentrative prayer where you're connected to God through concentrative prayer, usually this type of prayer is achieved in a church where you're constantly focused on your prayer and throw out all earthly cares. Second of all, what improves our prayer? Fasting. As our Lord Jesus Christ says, evil spirits are cast out through prayer and fasting. And that's why we have this period of Great Lent, where we're into prayer very concentratively, and we're fasting. We're not feeding our stomach. And we're not controlled by our stomach. We become free from the tyranny of our stomach. That's a way. And of course, acts of love and compassion towards others. If all these components are in your prayer, this is a very strong prayer. This is a prayer. So if we strive towards this type of true prayer, and God willing, your prayers will be answered, God willing. But we have to come close to this type of prayer.